Ella, here's a recording of me playing the flute part over the piano part that I've recorded, so that you can listen and study and also play along and hear how the flute part and the piano part go together.